Texas Ace Transmission and Mattress Firm Corpus Christi, the sponsors on the 9M, and Roland Rodriguez in the 12R are going to start shotgun in row number 5. The green flag is out for an American Heat Race number 1.
Points in the right direction.
Ross, and alongside him, the BD3, driven tonight by another feature winner. That is Lawrence McClatchy. Row number 5 on the inside has Dustin Butcher in the 90K. Stephen Whitaker Jr. taking $1,000 here in our last feature in the 89C. Row number 6 has the 9M on the inside. That's Marcus McClatchy. To his outside, the 11 is Tom Grothews. Row number 7, the 563 is James Lee, and the 07 is Logan Shunka. Row number 8, the 12R is Roland Rodriguez, and the 04 is Jacob Burnett. Row number 9, the 115 is John
Thank you.
to run their feature, so please do stick around with us. Two features left after this one. Green flag is back out. Of 2017 in the limited modified division at South Texas Speedway is Stephen Whitaker Jr. The whole crew's out here on the front stretch. And the most important member right here, Mr. Austin Witt. How you doing, brother? Good to see you, man. Stevie, brother, first repeat winner here in 2017. There's like all these kiddos here, and I don't want to be in the way of the picture. Let me sneak in right here, man. First repeat winner of 2017. How's it feel to come out here and race these guys? You know you got to race hard, and you come out here and beat them.
Man, it always feels good to win at home. Never a bad time to win at home.
Right? So Caleb really got a good run out in front of this thing, and you had to run him down. Was it difficult? It looked like it was.
Well, here's how this works. Like, all these cars come out of the same stable, so whenever he comes up wanting some upgrades, we're just going to have to turn him down because he's too fast as it is.
Obviously, if he's that fast without the upgrades, if he's wanting them, you're definitely not going to want to give him to him, that's for sure. The car looked good. Looked like it got a little bit rough there on the right rear there. A little bit of sheet metal damage. Other than that, everything pretty straight away?
Oh, yeah, it's just sheet metal damage. You know, as far as it's Caleb. I mean, this track's hard to drive. You got some ruts on it. He's got, you know, 7-year-old shocks on it. You know, the way we set the cars up 8 years ago. So it's pretty impressive for him to come. And, you know, that to me, that's a backup of his feature win. I mean, that just shows he can run up front.
Absolutely. And kudos to him to run in second out here tonight. This is, we talk about this all the time. The competition is really, really steep in this class. Probably steeper than anywhere else I go. I go all over the state watching these guys run these cars here. It is really difficult to win, and we see that. We've had 7 races this year. You're the first one to double up. What does that say for this class of guys out here at South Texas Speedway?
I mean, the competition's tough, especially at South Texas Speedway in this class, but I mean, this is my house. I can't let nobody else have it.
Absolutely, brother. Dominate and win tonight. Who do you want to thank on the race car, man?
I just want to dedicate this win to Bill Newton. He lost a brother. Day before, to cancer, and he told me to go out and win one for his brother, so that's what we did.
Congratulations, man. Always a pleasure talking to you down here. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Stephen Whitaker Jr. First repeat winner here in 2017 at South Texas Speedway. Scott, get out of the way, man.